Right, Sky Ranger. Heavy sniper spot. Let's have an assault. And another assault. Right. Scope, grenade, that's fine. Vest, scope. Alright. Archangel, Titan. Am I a Titan? Titan. Launch.
Hasha.
I need my swippers. It's cold. Now,
the drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
Sometimes you do get them on the landings for the small ships. Well away from sometimes. If I can capture one right now in the game. Strike one, you're agreeing to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown. Heavies. Holy shit. It sucks to be you right about now. Alright. And you suck. I didn't want to do that. You can tell by how I didn't want to do it, you see. Understandable at that range.
I'm pinned down here.
Yep. That really sucks. There goes my tree. Oh shit! It's the Turnbull ACs! ET's approaching on my position! Play this.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
That is true. Rolling. Fuck your tree, bitch. That berserk is gonna hurt. You've got a med kit so we can stabilize, that is fine. Of course it would. They're all commanders? How can they all be bloody commanders? Hmm. Oh, you suck. I suppose I deserve that for doing that to him. Mind control the mix. The answer is yes. Yes, they can. Far too dangerous. I can't. Fucking triggering six enemies at once is not very advisable. Huevos? He says huevos! Sounds like a freaking mech sector pod's here now. Yeah, Okay. I'll get you! Percent chance to hit everyone. Of course you'd miss. Bersaglio ancora in gioco.
Ashmific no. All mission objectives completed.
More pain! More suffering!
Structures in the lower body will allow our soldiers to jump well beyond natural human capabilities.
Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Cutting on screen.
Dun, 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 dun.
two arcs.
Touching down.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
I've not had the mission on the rooftop.
It looks like the transport came under attack while attempting to cross that dam. Judging from the damage, the aliens must have strafed the entire area trying to slow the truck down. If they want this thing that badly, there's no telling what else they might send in to try and retrieve it. That dam is in bad shape, though. We'll need to move quickly if we're going to secure the truck before they do.
I must admit, in vanilla Enemy Unknown, these missions got very repetitive, so it is nice to have these different ones.
The dam has already taken heavy damage. But it looks like we can delay the collapse if we open the bypass valves positioned along the way to the transport.
Roger, Dodger. Got it, moving.
Heads up, Commander.
Commander, we've got hostile aircraft moving in the vicinity of Strike One's position. Looks like the aliens are bringing in reinforcements to go after the truck. Running wide open, but we still need to secure the truck before it's too late.
Posibles contactos enemigos.
Thin man! Ah, it's been a while. How you doing, boys? Bonk.
Understood. Moving out.
Running and gunning.
Looks like the aliens are sending in reinforcements, Commander.
I don't think standing in a mectoid is fair.
was open, but we're not done yet. Keep moving, Strike One.
Yes, sir.
Two to the first. She's basically gonna tank every shot. Which is not ideal, but there we are. You know, I always wanted like an advanced thin man.
Boy. Good work, Strike One. That'll buy you some time to get to the truck. Hostiles are inbound, Commander.
Another mechtoid.
How original.
What a miss! Twice even, because you suck! I just think you suck. Really? Shouldn't have missed. Then again, it was an 80% chance. Sweating intensifies.
Już nie będziesz go zabrać.
God, she's such a Valkyrie bitch when she's in the flying mode. Come on, that percentage. Nice.
To position.
Don't know if that'll hit. Should have spun the camera around. Oh well. That was a waste of a grenade. Dash the mech up.
All of the valves are open. Good work, Strike One. Now get to that truck and secure that weapon. New objective received.
Okay.
Commander, we've got fresh contacts approaching the area.
That
looks like our target. Get over there and extract the weapon before that whole place goes down. We have a new objective.
On the move.
Get ready, Strike One. Hostiles are moving on your current position.
Again?
Problema
thinking about it. Oh, bollocks. I left her on a pistol. Oops. Oops.
Heading to that location.
Nice.
You don't understand. I have to get to the others. You can't. You don't get it. Do you know how many of us they killed? You can kill them? But ow! Please, you have to help me find the others.
Cause we're motherfucking XCOM.
It looks like the weapon everyone was after may be even more valuable than we thought.
I think we're highly overpowered for some of the scripted story mission.
A flawless effort, not a single casualty.
Good. Annette Duran from both Exalt and
Remember, we will be watching. This captive we recovered from the aliens, Annette, was apparently passed off to them by the Exalt organization. So far, she's been less than forthcoming about how she wound up in their control, or what makes her so valuable that they pursue her to this extent. Whatever the case, we need to keep a close eye on her.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Alright, my mouse is still being weird. everyone. I might start using her so she'll get better stuff, but I'm going to basically give everyone. Army rookies, I'm just going to give them some basic weaponry. Just in case, I honestly can't remember if there's a mission where they get used again. So they're all essentially I have a lot of sniper rookies, don't I? Where is she? Where's she gone? Sergeant Annette Durand.
We still haven't had a candidate respond positively to the testing. We'll have to continue evaluating the remaining troops from the current pool. We may be onto something, Commander.
Ooh.
Our latest candidate is different. We're picking up levels of psionic energy unlike any we've detected in the previous tests.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. So very few have dared to look in the dark. The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly imagine. How ironic that the means to defeat our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war, but from within. And if we have succeeded, we will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
nice. So, I wonder if I can give some gene mods.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research
to Hiroshi.
I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Ah, right, okay, yes, on that map, the HP healed up to the two of the armor. Right, I need a bit of cash. So, grey market it is. Mectoid core. Flight computers. Right. The healing would be handy, but only up to your max HP is, yeah, handy, but kinda not.
Selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete, I will notify you directly.
Get rid of all these notifications.
Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed.
Thank you, Hotness.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience?
Essex.
Contact detected.
Boom, 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 boom.
Approaching target now.
Right, let me add Sergeant, Sergeant, Sergeant. Annette Durand. Assault, heavy sniper, support. Right. Don't need Colonel Marquez, though he's one of the best. I'll have Mateus. Ghost armor, yep, plasma pistol, regular frag grenade, we'll upgrade to an alien grenade. Health 10, health of 6, handy unit. Launch.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Ooh. Here's a nice change. Rooftop. Like the worst thing I could do straight away, I suppose. Nice. I'll take critical hit for 7, Bob. Ooh, that might get the meld. Surprised? Not really.
Suck on this.
Wow, 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 wow.
Mi dirigo la ora.
Aim is atrocious, robot. What you're saying is you thought they were made of sterner stuff? two mutants running away. Spoiled for choice, really, but that hurt. It's kind of unique, crashing on a sort of office building rooftop. I don't ever recall having this map before, but again, it was so long ago that I last actually did a proper play on this. I most likely did and just don't remember. Overwatching was not a bad move there on the computer's part. Rid of its cover.
When do I get to shoot an alien?
How's about now?
Suddenly they don't seem so tough.
Sure, I ain't got jump jets. I know what you've got, Trooper.
You know more about this than I do.
On the move.
Little Tom.
Send the robot on its own. It's not really a robot. No, we're not going to get that. I mean, technically they're a cyborg, but now it's literally just like, it's just their head.
I'm rolling.
It's worse than Robocop, man. Sectoids are like, oh my god, man! I don't think it should be. Ooh, only 10. That's crap. Okay. Fine. Okay, XCOM. Whatever. Mind control him then, yeah? Mind bullets. Nice.
Although my initial observations of the abductee Annette revealed little to explain the alien's ongoing interest in her, after conducting structural imaging scans of her brain, there was some evidence of focused trauma. At this point, it is clear she harbors a latent psionic ability, something different than we've encountered in the field. My hope is that she'll slowly piece together what's happened.
Is that a hint to put her through psionic training?
Mark it in the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then? Have we sacrificed our own humanity for a taste of their technology? And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being consumed by it, presumably just as they were?
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
Engaging bogey.
Closing on target.
We'll have Hiroshi! Two arc throwers, a healer, heavy, that's mainly normal loadout really, isn't it? Must use Hiroshi's psionic abilities.
Prepare for deployment strike.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
Boy, those aliens like Canadian, eh? did it again. I said Canadia.
Strike one is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike one is clear to attempt the breach.
Alright, we'll drop a save. And in YouTube replay land, what was that laptop charge? We'll see you in a moment, because it's time to separate this part of the video again.